With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Everyone, our today's question is, in the given figure, the side of the square is 28 cm and the radius of each circle is half of the length of side of the square, where O and O dash is the center of the circle. Find the area of the shaded portion. So we have to find the area of whole this figure. So it is given in the question, the side of the diameter and the radius of the circle is half of the side of the square, so it is equals to 14 cm. The area of the shaded region is area of square plus area 2 into area of circle. But we can see in this figure that these two sectors are take twice, one with the square and one time with the circle, so we can minus this sectors one time, so we get area of sectors. So we can put the formulas. So we get the area of the square is a square, which is side, and the 2 into pi r square minus the area of the sector is 2 pi r square, and the angle of the sector 1 upon angle of the sector 2. So we can put the values 28 square plus 2 into 22 upon 7 into 14 square minus 2 into 22 upon 7, and the radius is all same with the circle, 14 square. And if we can see that one sector is at 90 degree and another sector is at 360 degree, so we can put here 90 degree. So after solving the area part, we get 784 plus 1232 minus 22 upon 7 into 2 into upon 360 is 1 by 4. So we can solve it. So we get 780 plus 1232 minus 308, which is equals to 1708 centimeter square. So this is the area of the shaded region. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.